Nosoes a gobeithion, croeso i Eglwys Cemaes. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Cemaes Church. A special welcome to our guest, Dr. Harry Pritchard. He and I have something in common. Two-thirds of my name is equal to 50% of his name, Robert Owen. I think he's called Robert after his father, yeah, and Owen after his grandfather. Yeah. And I'm the same, nearly. My father was a rabbit catcher, and Dr. Pritchard's father's father was a rabbit catcher. So we have quite a bit in common. His choice of music, I approve of all but one. I won't tell you which one I'm not keen on. Perhaps you can tell me at the end. When I prepared this evening, I was ready for vinyl records, cassettes, CDs, and even DVDs. But this man is so high-tech, he had all his music on MP3, and I couldn't do a thing with it. But we've managed to sort something out. His high-tech interest explain why he's fascinated by James Bond films. Your father had an LP by the Beatles. In 1973, Paul McCartney wrote and published Live and Let Die. Were you even born then?
I was born in 1969, actually. Yes.
Oh. And your first choice is
you were young and your heart was an open book. You used to say, live and let live.
You know you did.
But if this ever-changing world in which we live in makes you live and let die.